MESA's University and Community College programs provide the experiences and support and resources that our students need to complete their STEM degrees and STEM majors. And we also work to ensure that they're well prepared for internships and career opportunities once they graduate.
MESA provides opportunities for growth in a number of different ways. First and foremost, being an advocate for underserved and underrepresented youth in our community. The student leadership conferences, the mentoring programs, the school, high school, and junior college programs, all of these things are giving students the opportunities and the skills and experiences necessary to get a potential job in an industry.
They have a lot of opportunities to talk to industry professionals, either through events like student leadership conferences, career fairs, even just the MESA program coordinators. They're super connected, so networking with them is really an awesome opportunity.
MESA engages with employee resource groups at various companies to really identify MESA alum within ERGs and within the companies. So when they do go into companies or corporate organizations, they have a community that they are matched to or community they belong to.
It's a big family. You meet people, you make lifelong connections with those that you meet through the program. Those are those kind of invaluable personal bonds as well as strategic and tactical career aspirational goals and bonds that MESA brings to the table.
I would like to be a software engineer. MESA is helping me to connect to employers. It will allow me to see what industries they like, and I'll be able to make a decision.
MESA's community has really helped me see that I belong in STEM. I always had an interest in computer science, but I never thought it was for me. It wasn't until I saw MESA and different engineering communities at my community college campus that I really saw, like, wow, there are people like me, not only being engineers, but also doing it successfully and having amazing careers.
When I speak to alumni of the program, something comes up over and over that speaks to why a student might want to be involved in MESA. I think it's really about finding like-minded people, finding a community of people who have the same interests, who have similar values, who frankly look like them, who come from cultural backgrounds that they can relate to. I think there is a sense of connectedness and community that students crave, and that's something that MESA provides at the middle school and high school level, but also in community colleges and universities.
Ser ingeniera es algo que yo no pensaba cuando era muy pequeña, ¿verdad? No es hasta que estuve en el programa de MESA te enseña cómo ser ingeniera y que tú puedes. Yo tengo una hija que tiene casi 10 años y ella sí le encanta las ciencias y matemáticas. So, me da mucha felicidad y mucho orgullo que le guste a ella. Yo la influí en esta manera porque ella me vio a mí hacer todas estas cosas y a mí me da mucha felicidad. Y ahora sí soy ingeniera y tengo mi maestría en civil engineering y trabajo en proyectos de construcción.
Over 250,000 people have gone through MESA and are alums of our program. That's a lot of leaders, both in and out of the STEM fields. We have a senator from California who's a MESA alum. We've had 3 astronauts go into space. We have countless others who are leaders in technology and science, even sports. The longevity of the program and the dedication of its staff and the ongoing interest and engagement of the alums fuel this program and continue to expand its reach and its impact.
My hope for MESA students is that they can really see themselves in the future, that they can see it really is possible to get through college and have a career in science, engineering, and math, and that they can dream big.